Hi guys, welcome to our coffee chat. I'm here with Andrea from Multimeds, and you know me, Melissa Winter from Keller Williams Advanced. And today we're going to chat about the importance of using a bond originator versus your private banker. Over to you.
So essentially what you want to be able to do is you want to be able to weigh up your options. You want to make sure that you are getting the best out of your bank, the best that you possibly can. When you use a private banker, the credit decision that you ultimately receive from your bond application, sometimes that decision isn't always challenged. And the help that they often provide you is mostly system generated. It's system help. It's not someone in home loans challenging your application. Whereas if you use a bond originator, you get ultimately your bond be submitted to 7 different banks, and all 7 banks will be able to give us a rate. Now, what we have found is sometimes it's not always your bank who will give you the best offer from the get-go. You might find a different bank coming back and giving you the best interest rate. And customers are very surprised by that because they think to themselves, but I've been banking with this bank or this bank for so many years. I've got my business with them. I have been a loyal customer. I've been paying my accounts. I expect the best interest rate from the get-go. And again, like I said, what we found is it's not always your bank coming back with the best rate. Sometimes we found that another bank comes back. And then what we do is when we get the best rate from a different bank, we negotiate between the banks who can give you the best rate. So that, for instance, if you go to your bank through your private banker, the rate that they sometimes give you, it could have that influence of, or that perspective of, well, take it or leave it. And not that I'm saying that that's always what happens, but that is what has happened before. And again, when you use a mortgage originator, you know for a fact that the rate that's being given from the banks is being challenged. And the rate that you will sign at the end of the day should be the best rate that you have received from all the banks that have competed.
Yeah, I've seen that, and that's why I always insist that all my clients you go through you, a bond originator. I also know that it takes far quicker. Normally, if my client sends it to their private banker, it can take more than 2 weeks, whereas you are really quick. So it's far better using a bond originator.
Yeah, private bankers, you know, they've got so much on their plate that they have to work through. And sometimes, you know, it does take a long time. Look, you do find some that are like incredible, but at the end of the day, it's not always the best.
But also, I've also heard what they do, because your private banker they handle a lot of different portfolios. They don't only just do home loans. Just do home loans.
100%.
So as far as I know, that they send it off to the home loans department anyway, and they don't always have a relationship with those people. Where you have built a relationship, you've got your own person that you speak to, 100%. And then you can negotiate better.
100%. Yeah, we get actually provided with consultants at the various banks. Some of them from set up our offices, so sometimes it's so nice. I mean, you just stand up, if you're busy with that application and that bank, you just stand up, you go downstairs, you speak to the bank, the consultants directly, and you say to them, listen, I need you to look on this application. And you can see from their system where it's at, how it's working, did you do this, did you do that? So 100%. It is so nice because we get a manager involved, consultants involved, regional heads involved. There's so many parties that play within a bank that we have access to, which is just incredible.
So I definitely recommend bond originators all the way. Okay, perfect guys. And if you have any other questions, you're welcome to let me know, and then I'll include it in our next video with Andrea.